George W. Bush, and a former chief legal counsel to Vice President Dick Cheney. Shannon, good to see you. So, I mean, Donna Brazil, you got to hand it to her on the honesty front. You know, I like Donna Brazil, but it's not going to fly with the American people to say, look, everyone is bought off. You know, like, your donors give you lots of money, so they get access the American people don't get, and they get invited to the State Department and get to rub elbows with power and set themselves up for future success in a way regular Americans don't. That's just a system we have to live with. You say it's actually not that simple. It actually might be criminal.